found him. Birdie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jade. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me. We get 47. We get the girl. We can't afford to fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
Tyler tell you about a plan of his. We grab the girl from under Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. And Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
I gotta head over to the garage and put some pressure on the boys. Them grease monkeys are late again. See you at the party. Officer?
Sorry, sir. The store's closed. Perhaps for good. You're gonna have to take your shopping elsewhere. Hey, thanks for keeping the city safe, officer.
I sure hate to see this place go, Tyler. It's part of the town. Couldn't you talk to Lenny? Maybe he could put in a good word for you with his dad.
Borrow money from Dexter? Are you kidding? That'd be like kissing a beehive. Look, don't worry, Lucy. Me and the boys, we got something planned. Something big. Just between you and me, I want to be out of here real soon. For good this time, maybe. I don't know, maybe California.
I know. Wake up to the sound of seagulls.
I mean, you know, you could always, could come with me. I mean, you know, if you wanted.
To California? With you?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, you know, I could always use a good waitress, you know. Yeah, okay, just think about it, right? You know, and don't tell anybody.
No one judges you. Sign up now and get a 50% discount.
Hey, what's the matter? Don't you have headphones?
Treat and fix your
I'm gonna turn it off, okay?
Hey, I got an explosion down here. I'm gonna look into it.
What the hell is happening?
Nice day, huh, officer?
Hey, it's me. We got something fishy going on around here. I'm gonna look into it. All right, I'll check back in later. 10-4. that stuff at me? When will I check it out? All right, who did that? Chloe, it's me. Yeah, it was probably just some dogs, nothing more.
With you.
Hey, I'm a Sagittarius. I don't really care what you are, but you're getting a little bit close, and it's gotta stop.
What are you doing?
What the?
Do I know you from somewhere? From Bubba's place?
Those pranksters, Lynch's kids, are up to something again. Stand by.
Josh? Brandon? Is that you? I thought you two just promised to stop hanging around town. Chloe is safe. No reason to worry. Everything's right in front of you.
a prank or something? Hey, Chloe, that was just, some gun-toting, grenade-hauling terrorists. Dealt with all five of them. High school taekwondo.
That's just joking.
Nah, it's nothing.
Are you worried about me, sweetheart?
Don't worry, I got this.
I don't like this.
Fighting a good fight, officer.
You bring it down.
Are you sure you want to do this, Earl? I mean, a man could find himself real alone in this town.
This Old little piggy went to the academy.
Tell you what.
Didn't your mama teach you manners?
Hey, mister, get back here.
Where do you think you're going?
Nice day, huh, officer?
Sorry, sir. The store is closed. Perhaps for good. You're gonna have to take your shopping elsewhere.
Hey, it's nice outside today, huh, officer?
Chloe, those pranksters, Lynch's kids, are up to something again. Stand by. All right, who did that? Yeah, it's me. Never mind. No. I'll see you later. James's hallucinations always started. Shit. Hey, Chloe, it's me. Yeah. Turns out it was, well, nothing.
Yeah, I know. Later, sweetie.
Stand down, citizen. I've got this.
Is there anyone here?
Okay, this is how it's gonna go down. Tyler is HQ. Gavin's lookout and driver. Mason and I will do the door. You talk to your guy in Sioux Falls about IDs. This thing is on.
Thank you.
Just like, hey, yeah, don't send the boys home just yet. No, we still have... Sweet mother of God! Chloe, all hell is breaking loose today! I'm not sure what it is you're doing. Probably don't want to know either.
Thanks for fighting a good fight, officer. You do a great job.
You two jerks promised to stop dicking around town. Yeah.